Oh my God. Hello, people of the internet. Every time I get good rest, I realize the importance of good rest. I got to bed like around 9 yesterday, and I woke up at 5 a.m. with no problem. Really gotta be on that from now on, because I'm super ready to practice. Yes, the sun hasn't even come up yet. Perfect. That was a challenging practice. I started and felt really good, and then halfway through I was like, I don't want to do this anymore. And always I'm like, gotta do it, gotta finish it. That discipline. I made it through, I'm feeling okay now. I'm feeling a little tired. Not sure, probably because I've been fasting for 36 hours now. I'm a little bit sleepy. I'm gonna have some coffee and then go to Vikasa. Good morning, bike. All right, so I just had an entire one of these cups of coffee. I'm feeling a little bit better now. I got my backpack all packed up right now. I got my laptop, headphone splitter. It's kind of noisy in the Vikasa cafe, so I want people to have the full experience as they're watching it. Yeah, I'm really excited. Really feeling a little more energized now. Back here at the wonderful, mystical Vikasa. Oh man, this view never gets old. Oh my goodness. So here having breakfast with Nikki and Michael. You guys are gonna be the first eyes to ever see this, and I'm excited for you to get your feedback.
I'm excited too.
Very excited.
I think Romy's gonna be jealous that you guys get to see where she does, but I'm just doing it's quality control, so I'm just making sure that, yeah. All right, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Nikki's already crying. Goosebumps, yes. What do you think, Nikki?
Oh, I think it's absolutely incredible.
Thank you.
And it's so beautiful, captured by you. And I think I'm so proud of you.
Oh, thanks, Nikki.
Yeah, I got goosebumps. So proud of you. I don't even know that couple, but I feel the love through your film. Amazing.
Thank you, guys. I'm so glad you guys are the first people to see it
God.
And feel it.
I cried for 9 minutes.
Well done, man.
Thank
Gabe.
You. Thank you. It is breakfast time. All right, this is take two. Do you like the drone shot? Mikey's already saying whoa.
I think he's gonna like it too, but he's not gonna cry the way I did.
Beautiful, mate.
Thank you.
Incredible video, yeah. Mate.
Thank you. Do you think Rami's gonna love it?
I'm not sure.
She might not.
Of course she will. Dude, so talented.
Thank you.
Incredible.
After breakfast time, and Hacky brought me delicious pancakes. Thank you, Hacky. Thank you, Cup. My way into the Black Lotus Sala. This is brand new. Can fit so many more people in the salas down by the beach. Here with the man, the myth, the legend, Dustin Brown. Founder of Warrior One Yoga. We're gonna make some content today. What are we doing? We're doing instructional videos?
Cool stuff, yeah. Up-level skills, fun things.
Yes, teachings for the Instagrams.
This footage is looking great. Dustin is a natural one take wonder. Audio super clean.
This is what actually happens at a yoga school. We look on Instagram and find how we can.
How can we be like Bri? How can I be more like Bri?
Look at this photo, it's crazy. Nikki, you can do that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Can you be both of those people?
Yeah. All right, see you guys later. Here at the second most wonderful place on the island, Lamp Poop, and got some more mushroom coffee. Grab some quinoa for tonight. Stocking up on more mangosteen. 3 kg just for 100 baht. That's crazy. And here at the massage place, and my friend Victor just happened to be sitting right next to me.
Right now he's watching the wedding video. Hopefully I get some good feedback from him.
What do you think, bro?
Maybe.
Yeah? Peace?
It's perfect.
Nice. Victor doesn't say things are perfect very often.
High production, Game of Thrones, beginning.
Oh, thank you, man. I got a full stock of veggies and mangosteens. Back here at Mom and Garnett's place. What's up, guys?
Hey.
How's it going?
Hey, Sam and Jane, how are
you? Sam and Jane are always happy to see you guys in the vlogs.
Again, that's 3 for 3.
Told ya. I get it. Okay, we're gonna do a poolside viewing because this is how we do it, right?
Yeah,
Are you guys, you guys ready to see?
Yes, please.
Wow, I like the bird playing in front.
What do you think, Mom? Goosebumps?
Great job.
Oh my God, I have goosebumps.
Absolutely perfect.
Thank you, Garnett. That means a lot because Garnett is very particular and detail oriented.
100%. Oh my
Thanks,
God.
Mom.
Tim and Romy, you guys are the cutest couple ever.
Oh, they're going to love that.
Absolutely, I agree.
Oh, thanks, guys. Okay, we got the bok choy there.
Shiitake
mushroom. Garnet is out here manning the
Quaker oats.
The morning glory. I got the bowl here all ready
to
go.
Looks like a bunch of vegetarian cow chow.
Look at this. This is my favorite vegetable in Thailand.
Right.
Wow. Cooked to perfection. Oh, Mom, you got the drinks and everything ready.
Yay.
Look at this wonderful dinner we have. All right, cheers, you guys, to
cheers.
Tim and Romy's wedding video.
Yes.
Thank you so much for the feedback. Mom, I got the hiccups.
Water usually helps. Take a deep breath and...
I have the water. We're about to do the viewing party part two.
Dimming the lights.
Dimming the lights into cinema mode.
I'm ready.
I know you have a very discerning eye and a very strong critique for my work, so...
Yep, I got two of them.
Are you going to be easy on me?
No.
Good.
To be honest.
Good. Good, that's what I want. All right, let's do it.
Let's do this.
Woche 1 war für mich klar. Romy ist die Frau meines Lebens.
Thunderbird.
Thunderbird. That's good. What do you think, Mom?
It's a home run.
It's a home,
It's Hollywood.
Well, because they were the only ones that watched it twice, so that's a surefire sign.
It's two times more than they have watched.
All right, sorry for the tease, Romy and Tim, but you guys are gonna be pleasantly surprised.
Tomorrow.
Yes, making some coffee right now. It's like 2:30 p.m. Really slept in today. Really went out yesterday. Had a lot of fun with my mom and Garnett. Came back here and decided to hit the town. Walked around Chuang and partied a little bit. And then got back like at 2 in the morning, which is not bad. But I think it's just because I just haven't had a very balanced sleep schedule. I woke up at 9 and I was like, oh, okay, I feel like sleeping more. So I just like put my head back down and I would wake up intermittently and I would see it was raining outside. So this room is like so nice and cozy. I'm just like, I'm just gonna sleep more. And then, you know, when you sleep until you don't wanna sleep anymore, then it's like pretty late in the day. 2:30, I think 3 o'clock now. Let me double check. I'm have a Skype meeting call with Tim and Romy at 6. So I got 3 hours to, I have 3 hours to make all the final finishing touches and get everything ready and get my brain situated. Can't even talk right now. Hey, it's happening. I love when I can name the final video final and press the export button. It's happening right now. It's perfect. Ow! Oh my God, yes. So I got it on YouTube and I've come across a small roadblock. We used a song called Count Me In by Early Winters and now it's saying that my video is blocked in a few territories and I'm highlighting this thing and I think United Kingdom, Switzerland, and Germany are all part of the list of blocked countries. I don't know what to do right now. This is all part of the plan. Gonna figure it out. I'm supposed to chat with Romy and Tim in like an hour and a half. Here's a little update on the situation. Yeah, so Sony Music Entertainment owns a couple of the songs that I wanna post for this video. So I'm gonna have to ask them for permission. One of the songs is by Earth, Wind, and Fire, so I really hope, I'm wondering how much that's gonna cost. This company called Easy Song Licensing, they kinda do all the work for you for $150. So I'm just gonna submit that. I really hope and pray that they'll be okay with it, and if it gets rejected, I guess I can just change the songs in the video before I post on the internet, but I was really excited about this. I'm thinking that I'll just call Remy and Tim and then send them the Dropbox video link so they can watch it from there. As far as posting it on the internet, we can figure out a plan later. A little frustrated at the moment, to be honest. Where's Romy at?
I'm ready here.
Are you ready, Romy? Are you ready to watch this? Okay, this is the final viewing. I'm so excited.
To me on Facebook.
Okay. You ready?
All right.
One.
Two.
Three.
Two,
go.
Three. That is the Shiitake by Shiitake. Oh, God.
I love you guys so much.
We love you.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. Wait till you guys see the extended edit. It's like 4 times as long.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my god.
Did you feel
so,
like...
So amazing.
Does it feel like you're transported back to the same moment?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Completely.
So, oh my god, I'm gonna watch it like 1,000 times.
Yes! Oh, I'm so happy. I've watched it so many times and like each time it still gives me goosebumps. I cannot believe it.
Thank you so much, Gabriel.
You're so welcome to me. Oh,
my god, you feel the emotion through the video. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. You're so welcome. Thank you for allowing me to do it.
That's what we could have wished for.
Yeah, The best. Really?
They loved it. They really loved it. I feel such a huge weight lifted. Oh my god, it's finally finished. So now I sent out the copyright forms. I hope that Sony Music Entertainment will be really easy on me and won't charge me too much to post it on YouTube and Facebook. I really want everyone else to see it. We'll see how it goes. Kind of feel like stuck in the pickle again because I was really ready to drop the video tomorrow. Unfortunately, with all this copyright stuff, I'm not sure what's gonna happen. We're either gonna change the song or hopefully this Easy Song licensing company will get back to me really soon. I can finally put this project to rest. Yeah, let's send off the hard drive tomorrow, take care of myself, and that's the plan so far. Love you guys a lot. Love you, Tim and Romy. So glad you guys liked the video. I'll see you guys in the next vlog.